The primary function of a refrigerator is to store and preserve perishable food. The ideal storage temperature will vary depending upon the type of food. Some examples are, lettuce stays fresh longer when stored near 32 degrees Fahrenheit, milk 34 degrees, lemons 58 degrees, ice cream 5 degrees, frozen meat negative 10 degrees. Obviously, no refrigerator could be expected to maintain such a wide variance of ideal temperatures. Some areas in the refrigerator are colder than others. Some items may freeze if stored on the top shelf. This is because extremely cold air is blown into the refrigerator through a vent located in the top of the fresh food compartment near the top shelf. In order to keep items from freezing, simply move them closer to the side and front of the refrigerator away from this vent. To quickly chill an item, simply place it on the top shelf near this vent. If after moving the items to another location, you find that items are still freezing, then adjust the cold control to a warmer setting. Please refer to the video entitled, How to Adjust the Temperature Controls. When changing a temperature control setting, you should allow 24 hours for the temperature to stabilize before making an additional change. If you have additional questions about the cold spot or temperature control, please call 1-800-GE-CARES or 1-800-432-2737.